Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to change location in YouTube Music app, and now let's dive right in. Now to change your location in your YouTube Music app, first open up your YouTube Music app on your phone. After opening your YouTube Music app, guys, on this interface and top right corner of the screen, you can see your profile picture icon available for us. Tap on your profile picture icon at the top right corner of the screen and land on this interface where you can see the settings option available for us. Tap on settings. And again, tap on the privacy and data option available for us over here, just above the recommendations. Tap on privacy and data and tap on the manage account privacy option available for us over here, just above the connect to Google Photos. And you land over here. Again, tap on the general option available for us, just above the history and privacy. Tap on general. And you can see the current location available for us. Tap on location and you land over here, and you can see many of the locations available for us on the YouTube Music app. Now choose your location, whichever may it be on the YouTube Music app, and after that you can see that it will be changed momentarily, where you can see a location change currently over here. And that being done, guys, this is how to change your location in YouTube Music app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding a topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.